Check the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my
camp.
Calm
down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Hola, ¿qué hacen mis amigos? Y ya estamos de vuelta en The Walking Dead. Ya estamos de vuelta. Y en el capítulo pasado nos estuvieron atacando la familia. Nos traicionaron, o sea, nos querían comer. Hasta se comieron a Mark The Walking Dead. Ay, Dios mío, vamos a ver qué onda en este episodio. Se llama un largo camino por delante, el tercer episodio. Ok, estamos con Kenny. Episodio 3, un largo camino por delante, ahí vieron.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
¿Qué? Tal vez.
Maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am.
Okay. Papa. Perdón. ¿Qué?
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah. We've been talking about it, but have you made up your mind yet?
Debíamos irnos.
We should go. Motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Mm-hmm.
Damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till
Can
we
you see recall? Well. Okay.
And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes.
Donde estábamos en el primer episodio. Dios mío, y hay un coche militar.
Over the rig, into the pharmacy and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
Okay.
Didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
Okay. Oy.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Okay, a ver. A ver si podemos. Dios mío. No sé.
Like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Sí.
Better get a move on.
Okay. Ventanas.
Blocked by all the fallen concrete.
Barril. Escombros bajo camioneta.
There's no safe way through that mess.
A ver. El carro. Sí.
Kenny, come on.
Ah, shit. Damn it. I can't reach. Sorry, pal.
All right, stay put.
Hay que encontrar una forma de subir para estar con Kenny. Un Jeep. Que es un coche militar. A ver, escombros, ventanas. A ver. Okay. Escombros.
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete.
Carro. a ver, habla con Kenny.
Are you sure you can't reach me?
Listen, you're either gonna have to get a hell of a lot taller, or my arms are gonna have to get a hell of a lot longer.
Mm.
I get it. I'll keep looking.
Okay, seguimos buscando la forma de subir con Kenny. Y no sé, a ver, o sea, no hay ni una forma de subir con Kenny. Ya intentamos con el jeep. Ahora es los escombros. ¿No hay una forma? Es mío. A ver, vamos a intentar otra vez. Es difícil. A ver. Ah, a ver, ah, ok. Cabe. Ok. Ok, ya. No. Bueno, matabas a su papá.
We did kill her dad.
Vea. Ahora lo vamos a empujar. Okay.
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
No la culparía.
What do you think?
Christ, I've heard your opinion. What's done is done.
Okay, parece que falló la decisión.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
¿Qué dijo?
What did he say?
He just woke up in the middle of the night, screaming his head off. He thinks he killed Herschel's son.
Oh, Christ. I'm sorry.
Fact of the matter is, we did.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Okay. Ay. Ay. ¿Qué pasó?
What the hell happened? Thought you said you could handle it.
Have you ever been shot before? I'm sorry. Christ. You think you...
¿Qué? 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 Está picando todo.
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
Es una chica.
It's a girl. She's gonna get us killed.
No shit. Actually.
Ah.
Fuck. We gotta shoot her. Put her out of this mess.
I don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah,
think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Espera, salir. Está bien, vamos a dispararle. Elegiste dispararle. No fue una buena decisión, pero... Bueno, no sé si es buena decisión o mala, yo no sé. Me pica todo, a ver. Ok. Ahí Okay.
Fuck! Incoming! Come on, Lee!
Okay.
It's dirty as hell, but we ain't got much time. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Okay. Where? Ay, había más. Bueno, da igual. A ver. El único que pudimos agarrar. A ver. Coco, Kenny. Coco. Toma. No. Toma. No, go. Oh. Sí. Vámonos. Ay, Dios mío. Lo hemos pasado mal. ¿Qué le pasó al hotel o a motel, como quieran decirle? Ahí está Ben. Clementine.
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Ah,
sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Okay. Lily.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
Might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone and come and rape our women and children.
Huh.
Tienes.
So, what did you get?
Lo que quedó.
Just what was left.
Which was a lot, actually. Take a look. We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going.
Okay.
If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
He's piling into an RV with you two. After what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep
finalmente
safe.
Tenemos que irnos.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kitty.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry.
Somos más fuertes si estamos unidos.
Group, though, and I don't think you're capable anymore.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Lily. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
Tenemos suficiente comida.
And you...
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
You didn't even want to take it. Where the hell would we be now? We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
We wouldn't even be fighting about our medicine and supply stocks if Lee hadn't fucked up downtown.
What do you mean?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She was making enough noise that we would have had plenty of time to get what we needed. Instead, smart guy shot her.
He what?
He put her out of her misery.
Stupid. No podía dejarla sufriendo.
I couldn't let her suffer.
We're all suffering.
Some more than others.
We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Y'all should be giving Lee hell for not doing what needed to be done.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
Ok, cálmate. O sea, está muy... Se encuentra muy mal después de que le matamos a su padre. Ya lo superará.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Okay. Okay. Ese, no sé, ya ahorita hablaremos con Carly. Okay.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
Tienes que tranquilizarte.
You think? I'm not going to play the victim, but you and your buddy might have had a hand in my instability.
Can I do anything for you?
Haven't you? No. Yes. I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody. One of us. Out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
¿En serio? ¿Qué tienes para continuar?
For real. Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Guess.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of the flashlight if you're using it when you shouldn't.
Bien, he's going to
okay. I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
Okay.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson. Your ward.
Okay, parece que está jugando.
I know who it is.
No, sí le... Okay. Okay.
You can't help.
A ver. Le di el medio, perdón.
It will be trouble.
Secrecy.
Did you hear what I just said?
I won't tell a soul.
The part about not helping? You can't help.
I will live in the shadows.
Problema de Doc. Hay que encontrarle pilas a esa linterna o yo qué sé. Doc le ayuda. Ok, nos va a ayudar Doc. A ver.
Talk to Lily yet?
A ver.
She thinks supplies have been walking away.
Thanks for doing that. What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
Yo también pensé en ti.
Think about you too.
Our group is small.
You're small.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Probablemente tengas razón.
Probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
No.
No. I'm not doing that. People have enough to worry about.
What are you so afraid of? 3 months ago I told you to tell no one, and now I'm telling you to tell everyone. Do you think it's because they'll turn on you? We almost got eaten, for fuck's sake. Things are different now. I hope you change your mind. Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Galeno contesta con tu decisión. ¿Estás lista para saber esto de mí?
Really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
¿Te sientes segura así? ¿Aquí?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
¿Sabes acerca de esta linterna? Sí, es linterna. Sí, es linterna, es linterna.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay.
Sorry.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Pobre de Carly Lee. Clementine.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
¿No rompiste una linterna?
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
¿Qué es eso aquí?
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
That's really something. Sí.
I'll make one for you, too.
¿Te gusta aquí?
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. Clem, I need to talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car, and I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things.
Por lo de Clementine, de lo que le contamos, comprende lo que hiciste. Cato Kenny.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Carly. Casa Rodante. Habla con Ben.
The flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay then.
Okay. Casa Rodante.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
Inspeccionar. Parece que son los mismos de la linterna, son los mismos vidrios de la linterna. Y porque hay un graffiti que una tiza que dice que es que parece un graffiti.
Doc.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I thought I told you couldn't help.
I'm curious.
You don't say.
Maybe it's a sign.
A lo mejor.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Okay. A ver, no me pregunten. ¿Y si es Clementine? Si es ella, no la culparía.
It can't just be a coincidence. Definitely weird.
Sí. A ver, vamos a hablar con Clementine. No la culparía si hizo esto. La tiza.
Hey Ben, I need a piece of chalk. You know where I can get any?
Why would I have any?
Just asking around.
Well, I don't play with that stuff. I've got my, well, my thoughts, and I've been reading the Bible I found in my room.
That's what it's there for.
Vamos a hablar con Clementine.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Lee.
¿Qué? Okay.
I found something.
What is it?
¿Qué es?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was coming to see him for clues.
Yeah,
and...
Duck, I got it. Good job.
Okay, parece que no nos gusta este juego de Duck. Okay, va. No piensa que es increíblemente espectacular. A ver. Puerta. A ver si se acerca algún caminante. Marca de tiza.
Somebody was over here too.
Okay.
I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Va. Okay, vamos a ver qué onda por allá. La tiza. Habla con Kenny.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Kenny, there's...
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
Volver de Carly.
It's serious.
Oh, no. What'd the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man.
Hace tres meses estaba camino a prisión.
On my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
Sí.
No shit.
It wasn't for touching kids, was it?
Oh, man, come on, man.
What? I gotta ask.
No. I killed a guy in a fight.
Hmm. Must have been a real piece of shit if you had to haul off and kill him.
So we're straight then.
Lee, look at everything this mess has got us doing now. I'm sorry you went through whatever you went through. Yeah, we're straight.
Oye, ¿vieron ese de fantasmita? ¿Quién me agradece tu honradez? Vamos a hablar con Carly. Habla con Kenny.
Talk to Kenny about who I am.
I thought you weren't going to do that.
I changed my mind.
And?
It was cool. He just worries about his family.
That wasn't so hard, was it, tough guy?
¿Qué opinas de Lily?
Have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her, that's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
Hablé con Clementine.
Talk to Clementine about things.
I thought you weren't going to do that.
I changed my mind.
How'd she handle it?
I don't know. She's tough to read.
She adores you. Don't worry.
Gracias.
I'll talk to you later.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay, estuvimos muchísimo tiempo investigando, pero ay.
Hey, Carr.
Ok, creo que aquí lo vamos a dejar, chicos, porque ya se me está saliendo el no logo, así que no espero que les haya gustado, no sé si así es un nuevo, si les gustan los videos, y ya veremos qué onda, así que nada, nos vemos, goodbye.